great run. I congratulated my opponent, and as I've said, this city has given me a lifetime of sheer joy, and I'm going to spend the rest of my life giving back that lifetime of experience in every possible way I can.
No, I think Carole ran a really good race. Running as an independent conservative is pretty hard in Austin.
The beauty is, you know, you can shift gear many times. My grandmother lived healthily into their 90s and then had